big things straight away. The Women's Money in the Bank ladder match is kicking things off instantly. So let's go. And this match is underway. The Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Who's going to win? I've got my money on Ember Moon, Nikki Cross, Mandy Rose. Them three are the main three, I think. Obviously, I predicted Ember Moon and Nikki Cross, sat predicting Nikki Cross or Mandy Rose. We'll see what happens. Starting things off straight away, Nikki's already got two people in the apron and beating them up. Full action straight away. Let's see what goes on. This match has been non-stop since the opening bell. It's currently Naomi and Mandy Rose in the ring. Oh! They literally have just been non-stop. Bayley now taking control of this match, getting in the ring. She's the only one in the ring going to set up the ladder. Ember Moon breaks it up. That ladder's too small anyway. Dana. Oh. Literally, guys, this is great so far. Oh, super kick by Carmella. Let's see what happens next. I think Carmella's injured, ladies and gents. She's, you heard it on the camera, Mandy Rose attacked her and Carmella pushed her away and said, get away. And Mandy was like, okay, then Carmella's just rolled out of the ring and was looking at a doctor now. Bit concerning. Uh-oh, Naomi's about to get sandwiched in between two ladders. Oh! She'd done the splits and the ladders went into each other. That was genius. But Carmella's seeing a doctor. I'm not. That doesn't look good. Doctors are talking to Carmella. No clue. Carmella's going back to the locker room. Don't know what's gone on there. I don't know if it's real or not. I think it is, because she said to Mandy Rose, get away, and Mandy Rose sort of stopped and looked a bit concerned. So I think it is real. But now it's Dana Brooke and Ember Moon in control. Big tree of woe now, onto the ladder to Ember Moon. What's Dana doing? Oh! Handspring, back elbow sort of thing. Dana and Bayley. Big forearm smash to Bayley. Bayley reverses with another one. Oh, knee to the chin. I hope Carmella's alright. Sunset flip. Oh, into the ladder. That looked painful. Everyone down at the moment. Naomi's climbing up the ladder. Ember Moon and Nikki Cross trying to meet her there. Oh, code breaker. Nikki Cross is going up. This has been great. I've enjoyed this much more than I did the last year and the year before that. On the rope. Oh, suplex into a swinging neck breaker. It's Dana Brooke now. Oh, drops the ladder on Nikki Cross. Painful. Dana Brooke's up there. She's literally hanging on to the briefcase, swinging around. Trying to get her feet back onto the ladder. Mandy Rose meeting her there. These two going at each other. Fingertips away. Bayley moving Mandy away. Dana gonna grab it. Naomi and Bayley have got her. Bringing her down now. Ember's in the ring. Nikki's in the ring. Nikki Cross has just jumped up over everyone. No way. No, breaking it up. Natalia gonna tip the ladder. And there goes all of them. Oh! All of the women go crashing to the floor. Carmella's limping back from backstage. Mandy Rose going for her, I think it was. Yep, I think that was a work. Carmella just taking it to Mandy Rose. Oh, right into the corner of the barricade. And again, Carmella's back in this match. She's taped up. She's gonna do it. No way. Carmella's climbing up the ladder. Sonya Deville. Sonya rips her down. Oh, and a spear by Deville. What? Sonya's grabbing Mandy. Sonya's tying her hair up. Picking up Mandy Rose. Throwing her into the ring. Picking up Mandy. Mandy ain't getting up. Come on. Fireman's carry to Mandy. Sonya's climbing up the ladder with Mandy on her shoulders. This is risky. She's setting Mandy up on the ladder. Zach, mate, I think you were right. Deville just hoisting Mandy Rose up to the top. She's got the briefcase. Bailey's there. Bailey literally meets her on top, pushes both of them down. Bailey's the only one there. Bailey's missed Money in the Bank. I did not think that was going to happen. Bailey is Miss Money in the Bank. Yes, I'm happy with that. Miss Money in the Bank. Bailey. Well done. Fantastic match.